What is up, guys? It's Jan here. Today is a Minecraft Let's Play episode 36. And I'm just slowly taking apart the old house. As my other house is fully furnished, so I can move into it and get this one down. Yeah, I have builders in as well, guys, so there's a lot of progress. I'm just doing a wee bit. Why not? I don't even know where I'm going right now. I wish I took the stairs away, guys. No point in having them anymore. Well, new stairs leading to the new house. I put a fence in so I'm not here, does it fall there? Got a parrot, by the way, called Real Guys, and the dog that was over there is now called Molly. I need to get a couple of cats. So this is the storage area, guys. Don't know if I should use it before. Storage in my workshop. I've moved on my dogs and they're quite noisy. You might have to build a dog house. This is my office. I'm gonna block this off. This is my bedroom. Got my clothes. Got my collars. I managed to dye them. So yeah, that's that. I also put all the ceilings white. That took a long time. So yeah, today, guys, we're doing some gardening. Yeah, maybe not put this on, but Don't forget, guys, the giveaway's still on. So. I'll do the forest around the house, and then I'll worry about like trees and. Also need to get out. Probably never had so many fires around my house, but I decided why not. Is that not really that? Oh, really that good? So yeah, guys, just really lost the cure for four. So yeah, this is my storage room, as I just told you. You know, near enough the same setup. I thought I would go near enough the same like as a house, but a wee bit smaller, obviously. The amount of stone from that house, I think. I say all this be gone because of that, the building that one. So yeah, the giveaway still on, guys, will be to the end of September, so make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and do all the rules for it. So you do. That goes straight to the farm, guys, by the way. And do that wee shed there. guys. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna have to end the video now, as it's probably long enough. I don't want to bore you. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. Hit the like button, comment below, and I will see you all in the next video. Peace out.